What's he listening to?
Same song over and over.
Throw me the ball and watch what I do with it. We got Bow Wow in the house. My man Lil Zane. Lil Wayne. Sammy, sing to me.
This is Tony Long Jr. here with Hunger Tiger Sports Network. I'm here with Winston Lavender, the winning pitcher for the Toros last week in San Jose. Congratulations, Winston. How did it feel to pick up that victory?
It felt good. It felt like my hard work was paying off. I'm grinding.
What is the key to your success?
Throwing lots of strikes, calling pitches, hitting the spots that the catcher asked me to do.
What is one thing you think you guys need to work on as you head to here this weekend to play San Francisco State?
Work on controlling the ball more, throwing strikes, walking better, just play hard.
All right, this is Winston Lavender, the pitcher who picked up the home win for the Toros last week. This is Tony Long Jr. here with This is Tony Long Jr. here, Tony Long Sports Hour here on Hungry Tiger Sports Network. I'm here with the man of the hour right now for the Toros baseball team, Cameron Young. Five home runs in the year so far, third in conference. Cameron, congratulations so far on a successful start so far.
Thank you.
And congratulations so far on the team's good start so far. What do you think has been key to the team's start so far?
Key to the team's start is we work hard as a team to become successful out here at practice. This is where it all starts. And we work hard every single day to perform on the field every weekend. And our goal every weekend is to take four home for Cal State Dominguez Hills.
All right. So, last week, you took down the rival Cal State LA, 3 out of 4. What do you think it's going to take to continue that as you go into a matchup with the last place Cal State East Bay team?
Our chemistry is everything. Out here, we're out here meshing together like a band of brothers. I love every single one of these guys, and everything that we bring to the table is going to take us far in this season. And we're going to be pretty successful as long as we stay on the right track to become a great team, and we have the capability to do so.
What is one thing you think you could contribute more so to helping this team get to where you guys want to be?
Leadership. Leadership is everything. And myself and another one of the key players on our team, Brady Conlin, played an important role of leading these guys to success.
Okay. And how does it feel playing for a guy like Coach Wing, who has already brought this program 400-plus wins?
Coach Wing has absolutely turned this program around. It's absolutely a great feeling playing for Coach Wing. He's a person that absolutely plays our ball game, and he lets us just go out there and play and have fun, which is why we're out here.
Where do you see this team at the end of the season?
I see us at the top ranks. We have the talent. We have the guys, all 30 of us. We have a lot to bring to the table, and we have the capability of being really successful and making a name for ourselves.
Okay, well, thank you. This is Cameron Young right here. Keep an eye on this guy for Toros baseball. And I am T. Long. You have been tuned in to the Tony Long Sports Hour.
Thank you.
Here with Hungry Tiger Sports Network. Hungry for sports, warm for stripes. #10,000 stripes.